Let's play gaming classics like Sonic the Hedgehog, Super Mario, Kirby, and Mega Man. So sit back, relax, enjoy another hit-up-to-a-fill episode of Retro Mania. Take it away, Jimmy.
We're back. I was having a bit of like a recording problem, and I wanted to try to fix it, so that's what I did. It's not the best. Hopefully I can watch this a lot quicker, and it's not like really slow. I took a little bit of a hit. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm moving pretty slow on my screen. And as we... So if you're seeing it pretty slow, that's pretty much how slow I'm moving right now. Damn flies. Don't know how I just did that, but that was pretty freaking awesome. What the hell's that thing? Ow! I landed on spikes. Did not know spikes were there. Oh, flower. What is this flower? Oh, I healed. I got a sword. Hey, guess what? You're dead. Cherries. I want some cherries. And I want one of whatever that is. I think it's a piece of pie. Whatever it is damn tasty. Okay. Come on. Load. Okay, how do I work this guy? Apparently there's instructions. Come on. Never mind. Being too slow. Boom. Yeah. I just kicked your ass, bitch. Fly, fly away. Water? Yes, I can. Can't do anything else than that. Oh, he's playing music against me. I don't like music. Die. Ice cream. Oh, he looks so friendly. But he's not. He's mean. He's all like, hey, what's up? Wanna hang out? And it's like, screw you. Oh, rocks. I don't want to be a rock, but there's rocks here. Next level. And this should be a boss room. Oh, yeah, it's an eyeball. Oh, that was a cloud. Ow. My star. No, it's disappearing. Ow. No. Got my sword back. Die. Screw you, bitch. Yeah. Mission complete. Oh, look at me. I'm spinning. Oh, look how happy I am. I don't know why he's dancing, or why there's three of them. Like, why is there three of me? If there's three of me, why aren't all of them helping? Like, what the hell? Mount DDD. Last stage. Dun, dun, dun. Can I control this? Yes, no. I guess not. Oh, whoa, I'm flipping. Ow, my head. Ow. That was kind of painful. Dee 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 da dee dee dee. Hit your sword. Sword slash. Why do you get hurt when you walk into him? When you got hit? Back here. Son of a bitch. Boom. Half the time I get hit is because I jump into him. Happened. Was that the end? Apparently it was. I'm kind of sad with that. That was the end. Kind of sad with that. Like, extremely sad with that. Whoa, what just happened to me? I went all big. Now I'm a air blue. Look at all the food. It's raining food. Yes, it is. It's raining food. Can I skip this? Yeah, I can skip this. I don't want to see a big giant Kirby balloon. Alright, so Spring Breeze is done. What the... Dynablade is destroying all of the crops. She must be stopped. Master the different abilities and defeat her. Alright. What's this one? Level race through Garment World to the finish, gobble up all the tasty treats you can find. And I could try this. Yes. I don't care. I'll learn on my own. Beat King DDD to the goal. Alright. Go. No. DDD beat me. Jumping used to speed me up. I was dumb. I slowed down. He definitely just beat me. Oh, he definitely beat me. Can we start? I don't really understand that. Why am I moving? Thank you. weird. I really don't like this. This is just like a dumb version. Like, you can never beat him. He moves faster than you, and he controls himself better. Now he starts speeding up. It's like unfair. The hell? Now ninja version. So hard to control, what the hell? The hell? No! You can't jump in that? Then what's the point of having it? Ow! I thought there's only like one race, not like 20. He definitely beat me. Yeah, he beat me. Yeah, that wasn't really the best. Kinda didn't really like that event. Yeah, that was terrible. I did not like that. That was just dumb. Samurai Kirby. That sounds fun. Push any button immediately when you see. Okay. Okay, I'm trying to do that one. Alright. Each other with fans. Apparently samurais use fans. Now I have a hammer. Fighting a chef. Apparently, I used a pie. I have a bad choice of weapons. Boom. See, that time I use a sword. That's a good choice of weapon when you're doing a samurai fight. That was interesting. Let's check out something else. Try Dynablade. Okay, I can probably do this. Push Y to inhale enemies. I already know that. Can I skip this? Yes. after this level and just kind of pack her up. It was fun at first, but getting kind of boring. Plus, I'm getting tired. Alright, sword. Totally worth it. Like how breath kills people too. That's just hilarious. Finally a boss, so I mean, here's just cooker. Rest in peace. See ya, bitches. Alright, so this was Kirby All Star. Not a bad game. Not really a bad game, really. It was fun. Was it the best game in the world? No. But you know what? I had a lot of fun. And yeah. Thanks for watching.